Was gutty. Yes, sir.
Sir.
It's your man's Flacco.
It's your boy Eazy-E. If this is your first time watching, make sure you hit that subscribe button and click that notification bell, baby.
Yes, sir.
YouTube was goody, goody gang, man.
Thanks. Hey,
we got Black Eyed Peas,
can't wait.
Sawaydee, and Lele Pons, man.
I'm pretty pissed, bro.
I did not even know this shit even freaking came out.
Yeah, I don't know when this shit came out either.
Yo,
that's crazy.
Yo, goody gang, bro. Where were you?
You gotta subscribe. That's what we have to do.
Shit. We do have to subscribe. But still, dog, we should have been, you know, informed. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
because, hey, we got a lot of DMs every day. React to this, react to that. You know what I mean? Some of y'all gotta look out for us. You know we fuck with Black Eyed Peas. You know what I'm saying?
And Lele.
You know we mess with Lele, of course. That's the homegirl right there. Sawaydee, you know what I'm saying? Sawaydee's cool too.
Oh, shit. It is what it is.
Let's get it.
You mad as hell?
Now, shout out to Lele Pons once again, que viva Venezuela, you know what
claro
I'm saying?
Que viva Venezuela.
Get it.
Me saluda a Guainita, mami.
Guaina!
Yeah, you're looking like Pele.
Yeah.
Pele. I'm trying to look like a soccer player, though.
Fuck it with it.
That's the way it go when I hit it one time. I hit it 2 times. 3 times.
Ooh.
4 times. Baby, let's do it again. One more time.
Dude,
let's
TikTok
do
dance?
It again.
There you
let's
go.
Let's get it, baby, till you satisfied.
Nice.
Do it like the night won't end.
Baby, baby, let's go one more time.
Fresh. About almost a year since they came out with that album, bro. Where they came out Go Crazy with, you know, Maluma, who else? Maluma, Alpha, Shakira. Well, the Shakira, the audio version. And, you know, the rest. You know what I mean? They came out with others, but they didn't really go viral like that.
When I call him, he come in, my panties off when he come in, I ash it up, I ain't running, he leave it in, then I come again, on I'm Z&Z, my other nigga, I'm dubbing, I tell him I want my cousin, he said that he want my cousin, oh shit, what do I do, boy, you gotta bounce
it. Hey, okay, sweetie, you wanna get your clout up again? Get with my son Jack Harlow, man.
Shit.
You wanna get your clout
that's
up?
Right.
Shit.
That's facts.
Go and get your shoes. I'm thinking on the way I need a
shower
in my room.
I'm
massage, let you know when you can.
Love you till you're satisfied.
I think if there's any man who deserves a girl he wants, that he, you know, that he desires, is Jack Harlow. 100%, man.
For sure.
My respect.
Hard to juggle them, so we need to swerve in these clowns. You be loving them. Oh, so much alive, I got a gooch full of studs. I'ma put a
sponsor
on that sponsor.
I'ma go back in your elephant trunk. I hit it 2 times. 3 times. 4 times. Baby, let's do it again.
Hey, one more time, I like that. That's smooth.
It let's get it, baby, till you satisfied. Do it like the night won't end.
Baby, let's go one more time. Reply and rewind. Up until I'm satisfied.
Go off, go off.
Until you're satisfied.
Yeah,
yo, my man here looks, yo, he still dresses and he still acts like young, you know what I'm saying? He's like 44 years old, bro. Looks good for his age, bro.
Hey, these guys are work. These guys are jacked. These guys are working out, taking care of themselves.
She love it when I rub it and touch it, squeeze it, please it.
Nah, I got it, man. These guys, like,
guys are taking care of themselves.
I respect them, man. And, you know, they be, you know, like, almost like they're own trendsetters, you know what I mean? Like,
yeah, for sure. They're trying to do something new, for sure.
Of course, you know what I mean? Like, some people are going to probably be coming at them like, oh, y'all trying to act young, y'all dressing young, whatever. Bro, age is just a number, to be honest with you. You know what I mean? For somebody wants to, somebody looks young, act young, hey, they young to me. Simple as that.
Yeah, that shit is mostly in the American, like, that's like the American community, because, you know, over the Latin community, bro, we don't never shame on people that try to be seeing Yandel.
Exactly.
You know, the people that we respect those goals and we want more for them.
Exactly.
It's just different culture, though.
Different cultures, exactly. This year's like almost toxic shit.
And then crush it, smash it, fantastic. That's why she's asking.
Love me too.
Baby, you're on my mind.
Okay, payment.
That's the way it go when I hit it, baby.
It's like, to be honest, they do their own trend.
You know how it's different? Like, you see how the Jordans right there on the shirt?
Mm-hmm.
On my mind, on my mind. That's the way it go when I hit it, baby. Through my mind, through my mind.
Peep that, I didn't peep that.
You see?
First, well, can I guess who?
I don't know. I mean, it already showed Jordan logo.
If you think about it, though, they're doing their own little thing, but they still have the same swag from the beginning, from when they were popping.
They have, you know, they have their core skills, whatever. They're adapting to what is the new, the new industry, the new music, the new audience. You know what I'm saying?
That's the way it go when I hit it one time. I hit it two times, three times, four times.
Okay,
fire.
Yes, sir. Damn, bro. Hey, they all killed it, man.
Fire.
You know what I'm saying? They all killed it. Lele killed it. You know what I'm saying? So what? Sweetie? She did her thing.
Yeah, nah, Sweaty did. I like how Sweaty went this time. She a little bit though, you know.
Facts, facts. But
it's time to reconnect with travel.
Fuck off. Alright, man, listen. Rating the song. I'm about to give this one, I'm gonna give this one a good 8.5 out of 10, man. This is a good song, 100%.
Yeah, I like this song for sure.
Yeah, I mean, I like it that, you know, Black Eyed Peas, they're also collabing with, you know, upcoming artists. You know what I'm saying? Because as much as, you know, we all mess with Lele, we all mess with Saweetie, they're still on the upcoming, you know what I mean? They haven't, like, officially, like, established, like, oh, they're in, like, the top 5 spot.
Yeah, Lele more than Saweetie, though.
Yeah. You know what I mean? But, that was a pretty dope song.
Mm-hmm.
Can't wait for more. Thank you so much for watching.
Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, and follow us on the gram, baby.
Peace.
Peace.
Out.